Hi guys, welcome back to Little Nightmares. We're in part 7 right now. Trying to figure out how to get out of this place. And yeah, hopefully we can get out of here. I think we have to climb up here, but I'm not too sure. Like, there's a thing there, but there's not really much. Let's see. There we go. Sweet. There we go. Crazy. Okay. How do I get out of here now? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, and then we run around here. And we drop in. Oosh. Right. Perfect. Run to the hook, jump. Let go. Damn, that was harsh. There we go. Huh. I mean, that's pretty cool, but I've just done this. Ooh. Oh. Huh, is that a remote? Okay. So how is this even possible? Glass turned off, right? Oh, well, did not know I can do that. Gotta be somewhere else, haven't there? There's so much catchy about that tune. Okay. How do I get up here then? Oh. What is that? Okay. I don't understand what that was, though, that last piece. Don't get this. Oh, this way here. Ah. How am I meant to get back up there? I think I might have messed up here. Yeah, I think I might have messed up here. Might have to restart from checkpoint. Oh, at least it's only here. Okay. I wasn't there before, though, was it? Oh, damn. Yeah. That's creepy. It's actually creepy as shit, man. Okay. What the hell? That was creepy. Why did it keep jumping off that? Like, can we even get up there? So, I don't think we can. Let's get up here. There we go. Okay. The hell? Tick. Little bit weird. Little bit weird, but I guess that's the game, really, isn't it? Right. Ugh. Oh God, I just killed a man. Oh, oh. What? Yeah. What the hell? Okay. Don't go through there just yet. Turn this off. Yeah, I think I was meant to pull it off and then jump off, weren't I? Like this. And then we jump in here. Like so. Oosh. What's this? Oh damn! I just shocked myself. That's a big shock. Okay. Let's see if it leads anywhere, eh? It does not. What was that? Hey, disgusting. It's incredible. I see now. I see, I see. No, no. Why can't it move? Okay. That just wouldn't move. Okay. I don't think she got shot. Okay. Whew. I didn't think you could disturb them though while they were watching TV. That shocked her. Yeah. Hee. Damn. Okay. I opened the door. The door stayed open. Okay, that's all electrified. And I see a shopping trolley. Woohoo! Skills. Okay, there's a little thing up there then. Huh. I got an idea. Okay. Okay. Okay, so probably up here, turn the electric back on so that I can use the TV, right? And then around. Why do I keep doing that? I keep missing this whole jump. Oh man, scary, teary. There we go. Because then I guess jump up. Never mind. Never mind. I thought I would be able to jump over to that. Oh, so I've got to turn it off now again. Take this around here. Okay. Perfect, I think. I don't know. We'll figure it out in a sec. Once we come back in here and turn the lights back on. That is so annoying. I've just done that. Oh. Okay, up here. Come on, drop in. There we go. Boom. What the hell, man? What the actual hell? Okay. Right. Okay, we are around here now. Come on, can we do this time? We know what to do. We just are not doing it very well. Well, I'm not doing it very well, should I say. There we go. Come on. Sweet. Get off, get off. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to own her. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I gotta jump up on the bar. Okay, that's where I went wrong. But... Oh no. Holy shite, man. Ooh. Damn. Damn, that was crazy. Yeah. Strange. Wait. No, what the hell? Yeah, he's gonna come now, isn't he? Run. Just run. Mate, he just walked through the door like, yeah, whatever, son. Jeez. I do not like that guy. He's a big, tall, brooding gentleman. What the hell, man? That's creepy. What the hell? Yep, easier. And this is creepy as shit, man. Come on. Run away, run away. God damn it. Doing it a lot quicker, come on. Uh-oh. Okay, okay. Jump. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. How is this guy getting everywhere? This is not fair. Jesus. Oh my God. Huh? Did I do it the wrong way? Oh, I ran into the stairs. No, 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 no. Sayonara, bitch. Did a bit. Oh. Don't think about that bit. But I think that's as good a place as any to stop, guys. So if you enjoy, please do like, subscribe, and tune in for part 8 of Little Nightmares coming very soon. Thank you and goodbye.